So how do I go down?
Hello. We are Wombat Cake Table. We're going to take you back.
How do I go down to the Florida Keys? Because I know they're down there. That's where I want to be. No, that's where I want to go.
A place called Kokomo.
I need to get away from it all.
This is the Beach Boys.
Cover song, take 143.
Off the Florida Keys, there's a place called Kokomo. That's where you wanna go to get away from it all. Bodies in the sand, tropical drink melting in your hand. We'll be falling in love to the rhythm of a steel drum band. Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego. Baby, why don't we go down to Kokomo? We'll get there fast and then we'll take it slow. That's where we wanna go. Way down in Kokomo. It's a leak, that Monterey mistake. Go out to sea. Perfect our chemistry. By and by we'll defy a little bit of gravity. Afternoon delight, cocktails and moonlit nights. That dreamy look in your eye, give me a tropical contact high. Way down in Kokomo, Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego. Do you wanna take it down to Kokomo? We'll get there fast and then we'll take it slow. That's where we wanna go. We're not in Kokomo. I'm Prince, I wanna catch a glimpse. Everybody knows a little place called Kokomo. Now if you wanna go to get away from it all, go down to Kokomo, Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego.
Solid finish. Solid finish. Oh, the rest, everything else was incredible. Solid finish.
You know, a song's not worth until it ends.
A song's not worth until it ends.
Thank you.
Always appreciate you coming to share your mystical mornings with us.
Mm-hmm. Jonathan Rhett and Lane, hurry back. We miss you.
Oh, we miss all of you. You especially.
And especially you.
Not you. Fuck you.
No.
You. I really miss you.
This
though.
Is supposed to be fan
friendly. Oh yeah. No, we didn't say
not,
that.
Now, that no, it's rated R now. Well, no, nowadays
you
PG.
The PG-13.
Yeah, PG-13. They can have like
one or two
F bombs.
Yeah, totally.
But it's not even family friendly. It's just PG-13 now. Thanks to you.
Whatever.
You fucking prick.
My family's okay with that word.
Thanks for buying tickets. Bye.